Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad you're here. I appreciate you coming. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so because there's more of these videos on the way. So let's talk about the 10 things that I bought from Amazon this year for the nail salon that I loved. So let's start with something that's a little bit more personal. It's not exactly for the salon, but it's for me and it's because of the salon, so to speak. So I ordered cups like for massage therapy, and I'm using them on my wrists and my forearms, and also when I can reach or where I can reach for a sore shoulder or neck. And I'm finding them really helpful in between my professional massage therapy appointments, of course, because I do go, I have a therapist that I see often and she keeps me moving and mobile, but it does help to have these cups at home to be able to work at kinks and knots on my own without making a professional appointment. Those and everything else I'm talking about today will be listed down below in my Amazon store. So if you click on my link tree, it will take you to like my YouTube channel. It will also take you to my store and to my Amazon store. So they'll be there. The next thing I bought this year on Amazon for the nail salon that I loved and have continued to buy is the Expert Touch OPI wipes. I don't really order from anywhere that carries OPI as a rule enough to make orders. So I do get these from Amazon. The next thing that I bought on Amazon this year that I loved, of course, was my regular run-of-the-mill planner. I have used this planner for at least a decade. I've used it every year. I've never not used it. When I went to buy it this year locally, they didn't have them in stock yet. I was really busy, I wasn't able to get there, so I did end up buying it on Amazon. I will, of course, throw the picture up here, but it's gonna be linked as well. I love it for the time slots, first of all, because it starts at 7, so do I. But I also love it because if a client is going 3 weeks, 3 weeks over. It's got the full week on the double pages so that you aren't just looking at 2 days at a time. You guys that have those calendars that have like 2 days at a time in them, I don't know how you do it. I would be, excuse me, so confused. The next thing that I bought off of Amazon that I love that I will not live without in the salon is Young Nails Protein Bond. I know that there are opinions here and there about buying product on Amazon, and I really myself do agree that maybe it's not the place to purchase product. However, there was a time when that was the only place I could get it. And that's what I decided to do. And then out of convenience, the next time I also ordered it through Amazon. So I'm getting my protein bond that way. I have a brand new one right now. I probably will order from the distributor going forward, but it just made more sense at the moment for me to order from Amazon. Another thing that I did get from Amazon is my 300-piece stiletto nail forms. I love these forms. Absolutely love these forms. Haven't even looked at other forms in ages. I have some Glitter Bells forms that I really liked, and I believe when I went to repurchase, they might have been out of stock, and I just repurchased like Amazon. And because I don't take like a ton of brand new clients, so I'm not like using 10 at a time often, I don't go through them that often. So I have purchased them probably a couple times in the last year, I would say, from Amazon, but I really do enjoy these ones and I think they're very cost efficient, especially for acrylic. Maybe not the best for gel because I know the see-through ones sometimes make curing a lot easier, but for acrylic and for what I use them for, they are A1. The next thing I purchased through Amazon that I absolutely adore are my appointment cards, my reminder cards. They are just plain expensive anywhere else, and I really like these ones. They're pink, they're cute. I actually don't give out that many reminder cards anymore. My clients tend to put it in their phone. I also text my clients a confirmation message before every appointment the day before. So a lot of times my clients aren't even taking a card. The next thing that I purchased through Amazon was gloves. So nitrile, they are the lavender, Kimberly Clark lavender nitrile gloves. There was a time when I was ordering them through Kathy through AR. There was like a stock issue or whatever, and I just immediately ordered them through Amazon just so that I would have gloves. It seemed to be the least stressful way to do that. So I had ordered them through there. Now I haven't ordered them since, and I don't intend on ordering them. through Amazon, but that is there and it is an option, so that's nice to know in the back of your mind if you need them. They are also linked in the store below. And last but not least, the thing that I use after every client, I'm looking because it's over there, after every client, I use my ultrasonic machine. So you clean your drill bits and they go into the ultrasonic machine and it shakes all of the grime and all of the essentially filings from the acrylic or gel or whatever off of my drill bits and it cleans them to a T. I'm always very confident that they are very clean when they come out of there. I have special cleaner in the ultrasonic machine to clean the bits. Mind you, if I leave them in there too long, they're wrecked, it like chews them up. But that is the last thing, and it, again, with everything else, is linked down below. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Again, make sure you subscribe so that you don't miss another one like this, and comment down below if you can.